एवरीवन, टुडेज एक्सरसाइज इज मॉर्फोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ रेडिश एंड कैरेट। रेडिशेस आर एनुअल आर बैनियल ब्रैसिकेसियस क्रॉप्स ग्रोन फॉर देयर सॉइल एंड टैप रूट्स विच कैन बी ग्लोबुलर टैपरिंग आर सिलेंड्रिकल इन शेप। द रूट स्किन कलर रेंजेस फ्रॉम वाइट थ्रू पिंक रेड पर्पल येलो एंड ग्रीन टू ब्लैक बट द फ्लैश इज यूजली वाइट। The roots obtain their color from anthocyanins. Red varieties use the anthocyanin pelargonidine as a pigment, and purple cultivars obtain their color from cyanidine. Smaller types have a few leaves about 13 cm, that is 5 inch, long with round roots up to 2.5 cm, that is 1 inch in diameter or more slender. Long roots up to 7 cm, 3 inch in length. Both of these are normally eaten raw in salads. A longer root form including oriental radishes, daikon or mooli, and winter radishes grows up to 60 cm, that is 24 inches, long with foliage about 60 cm, 24 inches, high with a spread of 45 cm, that is 18 inch. The flesh of radishes harvested timely is crisp and sweet, but becomes bitter and tough if the vegetable is left in the ground too long. Leaves are arranged in a rosette. They have a lyrate shape, meaning they are divided pinnately with an enlarged terminal lobe and smaller lateral lobes. The white flowers are borne on racemous inflorescence. There is a racemous inflorescence in radish. The fruits are small pods which can be eaten when young as vegetables. The radish is a diploid species and has 2n/18 chromosomes. Now we discuss the carrot. The carrot family Apiaceae is a significant group of flowering plants. Its members are often aromatic and are characterized by hollow stems, tap roots and flat-topped flower clusters known as umbels. The carrot plant Daucus carotial is biennial and develops in its second year. Umbels, which are groups of flowers which produce seeds, Daucus carota, variety sativus, is a herbaceous biennial plant grown as an annual. In the first year, seedlings emerge with two step-like leaves, which are the cotyledons, followed by rosettes of doubly compound leaves arising from the crown. From the hypocotyle, a tap root develops. Initially, the plant produces top growth, which supplies carbohydrates to the swelling hypocotyle. High temperatures increase respiration in the leaves, which reduces color development and sugar accumulation. Low temperature initiates flower development and reduces carbohydrate accumulation in the hypocotyle. Most often, the plant will not initiate a flower head until the second year of growth and a chilling period. Now we discuss about leaf of carrots. Carrot leaves are compound, pinnate, double, two or three. Children are lancet-shaped leaves, lines. Each plant has a size 5 to 7 petiole, rather long. Petiole is stiff and thick with a smooth surface, while the leaflet limp and thin. Now we discuss about stem. Carrot plant stems are short, that barely visible. Round rods, tika berakau, somewhat hard and small diameter, approximately 1 to 1.5 cm. In general, dark green stems, unbranched stems of plants, but overgrown by measuring tankaidum long, so it looks like branching roots. A persistent tap root system forms when the radicle keeps growing and smaller lateral roots form along the tap root. The shape of tap roots can vary, but the typical shapes include conical root. This type of root tuber is conical in shape, that is widest at the top and tapering steeply towards the bottom. Plant carrots have fibrous root system and rinding. The taproot growth will change the shape and function of the storage of food reserves. Root form will turn into a big elongated and round until it reaches a diameter of 6 cm and a length of up to 30 cm. Depending on varieties, taproot that has changed form and function is often called or known as carrot root. Now we discuss flowers. Flowers grow carrot plants at the end of the crop. Double umbrella shaped and white or pale pink. Flowers have short stalks and thick. Flower petals lie in the same plane. Who had experienced carrot flowery pollination will produce fruit and seeds are small and furry. Now it is seeds. Seeds are formed from carpels. They are tiny and covered with a spiny, hooked and slightly curved mericarp. The mericarp contains a characteristic oil which inhibits seed germination, requiring the removal of the mericarp before planting. Carrot seeds are not true seeds in a botanical sense, but are dry fruits called cyzocarps. Carrot sometimes called bulbous tubers. Carrot is a tuber vegetable crop season, shaped shrub that can be grown throughout the year, both in the wet and dry seasons. The trunk is short and stable, roots whose function turns round and elongated. Color reddish yellow bulbs have a very high carotene. Carrots bulbs also contain vitamin B, vitamin C and minerals. Carrot varieties are divided into three groups based on the shape of the tuber, that is root, which is the type of imperator, chitinous and dentate. The type imperator has elliptical bulbs with a pointy end resembling a cone, length 20 to 30 cm bulbs, and less sweet flavor that is favored by consumers. Chitinous type has a bulb elliptic and blunt ends, the length between 15 to 20 cm, and a sweet taste that is preferred by the consumers. Type of nantens has a bulb-shaped transition between imperator types and types of chitinous, that is intermediate type, namely the short round and a length of 5 to 6 cm or slightly rounded shape with a length of 10 to 15 cm. Of the three groups, varieties including chitinous into groups that can deliver results, output of the most good, so that the most widely developed. Thank you very much for patience hearing.